He could feel the blood of the people. He could feel them in Cairo, in Istanbul, in Brazil. He could feel the people. He could feel their needs, their blood. He could feel the rhythms of the people as they filled the streets. He felt the rhythms of his generation. Consumer, but no more. the gate, the twisted corruption of our world.